Hello everyone, today we are going to learn where we use definite article the. I will start with examples. Each of these cover rules of the. Please check the below description for rules. Now look at the following sentences. Please try to guess which is correct, which is wrong. Here you observe definite article the. First sentence. My grandmother reads Ramayana every day. Next, my grandmother reads the Ramayana every day. Out of these two sentences, which is correct? Ramayana or the Ramayana? Can you guess? Okay, here the Ramayana is correct. It is wrong, it is correct. Why it is correct? Means before holy books like the Ramayana, the Quran, the Bible, like that we use definite article the. Next, Ganga is a holy river. Next, the Ganga is a holy river. Which is correct between these two sentences? Here, the Ganga is correct answer. Why it is correct answer? Means before the names of rivers, seas, oceans, mountain ranges, channels, lakes, gulfs, plateaus, holy books, express trains, newspapers, aeroplanes, rockets, ships, we use definite article the. That's why it is correct. Next, the Konark Express is running late. Second one is Konark Express is running late. Which is correct? This one or this one? Here, this one is correct. The Konark Express is running late. It is correct. Why it is correct? Means before express trains, we use definite article the. That's why it is correct. Next, my sister lives in USA. My sister lives in the USA. Between these two sentences, which is correct? The USA or only USA? Can you guess which is correct answer? The USA is correct answer. Why it is correct answer? Means the is used before the country names which are used in abbreviations. Means USA, UK, USSR, UAE, like that. So only before abbreviations we can use definite article the. That's why it is wrong, it is right. But when a country name is there, before that, we should not use definite article the. For example, he lives in the America. He lives in America. Which is correct here according to that rule? Here? Here it is wrong. Here it is correct. Next. Third one. Rich are not always happy. The rich are not always happy. Which is correct? This one or this one? Actually, when an adjective represents whole group of particular persons, we use the before that adjective. Actually, we can say he is a rich man, he is a poor man, he is a blind man, he is a deaf man, like that. But when it indicates more people, at that time, we can use definite article the. Now, rich are not always happy, it is wrong. The rich are not always happy is right. Why it is right? The rich means here, all rich people. It indicates all rich people. That's why it is correct sentence. And next. A boy who was defeated in chess felt unhappy. Next one, The boy who was defeated in chess felt unhappy. Which is right one? A boy or the boy? Here, of course, you can guess. The boy who was defeated in chess felt unhappy. It is correct sentence because the is used before a specific person or place or thing. That's why it is correct answer. Next, an earth revolves around the sun. Second one is the earth revolves around the sun. Which is correct one? An earth or the earth? Here it is wrong one. It is only right. Why it is right? Here, before the objects of nature and directions, we use definite article the. For example, the sun, the moon, the earth, the sky, the north, the south, the east, the west, like that. Next, Lord Krishna played the flute. Lord Krishna played flute. Which is correct one? What is correct answer here? The flute or flute? Okay, here it is the correct answer. It is wrong one. Why it is wrong? Means before musical instruments we use definite article the. When they represent the type of music, for example, the piano, the flute, the guitar, like that. That's why it is correct answer. It is wrong. Next, she is the clever girl. She is the clever girl. She is the cleverest girl. I think you know this answer. Actually, which is correct answer between these two sentences? Means it is correct, it is wrong. Why it is wrong? Actually, before superlative adjective we use definite article the. Superlative adjective means here adjective 3. So what are the adjective 1 and 2? Means clever adjective 1, cleverer adjective 2, cleverest adjective 3. So before adjective 3 means superlative adjective we can use definite article the. For example, the tallest, the smallest, the shortest, like that. Next, he is the greatest of the two boys. Here you observe these two sentences. He is the greatest of the two boys. He is the greater of the two boys. Actually, the is used before comparative adjective in indicating selection. Means when comparison is made between two persons having adjective 2, before that we should use definite article the. We have to observe here of the two boys, of the two girls. Whenever it is there, definitely adjective 2 will be there. Before that adjective 2, definite article the will be there. You can see rules and regulations of the I attached these pages in description. If you want to write, you can write notes. I hope you understood well. If you like this video, click on like. Share it to others. Please do subscribe. Thank you.